Hi, Swiss.
What's up?
We have rehearsals for a headlining show between TR dates on the Very Hot Summer Tour. We're here in Nashville, Tennessee. I have the flu. Don't get sick. Close your mouth. I slept 14 hours last night, and I still feel terrible. So we're going to get IVs after and a shot in the butt of B12.
Be a way to trim fat. If we ever come up with that. Yeah. Yeah. Bow, 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 bow. Record strike.
What else?
Do you want to hear this? Red Dirt.
Nah, we're good. Let's do Little Town Living one more time. I just want to sing a little bit through it.
Cool.
Woo!
Little Town Living.
Shoot. I'm beat. All right, so it's IV time. There's a lot of these places in Nashville for hangovers, not for sickness, but I'm going in today. You can't hear, I am stopped up. This has been going around the bus for the band guys for the last week or two. I think I've just been so tired and running around, it's got me a little bit worse. So this is day four of fighting this stuff. Try not to do medication. So we're going in with B12 and some good fluids, another good night's rest. See how I feel tomorrow. That leaves me 24 hours before my first show. The goal is to get rid of all this junk so I actually have a voice for opening weekend on the Very Hot Summer Tour down in Gulf Shores, I guess the East Coast run of this. So shout out to everybody that came out last week on the West Coast. That was fun. Apparently I left it all on the court.
What's up, man?
How's it going?
Going good.
Yes.
Man, I'm gonna jump in. I'm fighting the cold if you can't tell, so.
Sorry to hear that.
All good. And I'm a member.
Dustin?
Yes. Twisting in an anti-aging bag.
Sorry, what was that?
I was asking Swiss if he needed an anti-aging bag.
Room for you.
Cool, thank you. Yeah, dude, I should have got this Sunday when we got home. I probably wouldn't even be sick.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Doing good.
How can we help you today?
I need your assistance. I'm fighting a cold and just wanting a B12.
Okay.
Some sort of awesome kick this cold butt cocktail.
Okay, last time we did a Myers cocktail and then some zinc. So I would still recommend zinc. Zinc is really good for congestion.
Yep. Let's do that for sure.
Okay. So let's do some C.
Okay.
Some B12.
Yep.
And then do we have like a nasty headache or anything?
Nah, just sinus.
Okay,
sinus pressure.
So some B complex and then we'll go with that zinc.
Let me get the shot. We going in?
Are we gonna faint on camera?
I hope not.
Is he gonna become
so
a baby
good.
Real quick? I'm telling you, my men are the worst.
I mean,
this one guy is like just bald. Like he like shaves his head, and every time he comes in, it starts sweating. And then like by the time I go, it's like dripping. Like, buddy,
he's just panicking.
I didn't even bring the needle out yet.
Isn't that so funny?
I know. The women are the tough. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3. He did it. He's not crying.
I did it, Mom. I used to cry.
Perfect.
Cure me, Swiss.
You're on the ground there.
I love that my goal is to not have to take medication to beat a cold, and here I am getting a freaking IV. Yeah, this is what you get for not. This is what we get for eating dessert and not salad, Swiss. This is what we get for not eating enough hamburgers and milkshakes.
I haven't
had a hamburger or milkshake in months.
I had two today.
You've had two burgers?
Gosh.
Bring my soul back. From the rhythm of change that got me here, it ain't fair. No, it ain't.
I'm taking the melatonin, so I take the longer one. Sorry, I'm gonna give you a little free waxing here.
Thank you.
That's a pressure. Okay, now we're gonna leave you wounded, though.
Another reason not to lift today. Thank you very much. I know that's what I'm scared of.
Do you have a late night tonight or?
No, good. But I slept. I got 14 hours last night, so.
Holy crap.
And like.
See, sometimes when I get too much sleep, I'm like, well, I'm just as tired as yeah. Work started.
All right, thanks.
Thank you so much.
Next time we're gonna get cheese dip and eat cheese dip.
Yeah.
From Tin Roof while we do that. I think if I would have done that Sunday when we got off the plane, I could already feel my body getting a little weird. I think I would have smoked right through. Usually I get through stuff 2 days.
But you're never sick.
Never.
Never sick.
If I do, like it's 2 days and like I'll itch for a day and then I'll just sweat it out, get mean at it. This is just kicking my ass. Two days after the IV, we're on stage sound check, Bossier City, Louisiana. I ain't better, kids, but I haven't taken any steroids or antibiotics. Fingers crossed. I'm gonna make it through tonight, wake up feeling even better tomorrow. Oh, the wonderful, wonderful cold season. It's not even cold season.
Not at all. Only you would get sick not in cold season.
I haven't been sick in 10 months. Actually, it's probably been longer than that. I've been sick in over a year. We're gonna be just fine, kids. A little stuffy, but we're good. Yes!